Nick Wales's work for solo violin is called Basketball, and it was commissioned for Sydney Festival in 2010 for a dance company, the Sean Parker Company. And it has a lot of jeté bowing, which means bouncing, which I guess is a bit reminiscent of a basketball.